respected principal, teacher and my school fellows, assalamu alaikum. My name is Rania Ahmed from class 5. My speech belongs to Defence Day. Dear fellows, we celebrate this day in the memories of these beloved and brave soldiers who fought bravely and died into the Indo-Pak War 1965 of made successful defense of Lahore and other important cities of Pakistan. On 6 September 1965 at 5 a.m. Balkhi sector, these 5 weeks were in a United Nations mandated ceasefire. Pakistan Army officers like Captain Sarwar Shaheed, Major Mohammad Akram Shaheed, Lance Naik Mohammad Mahfouz Shaheed, Major Mohammad Tofail Shaheed, Major Raja Aziz Bhatti Shaheed. Award with Nishan-e-Haider. Thank you.